This is Kendrick Mulamua and Koki, and we shall be on Live 360 this Wednesday at 10 p.m. See you!
See you!
Gang!
Best experiences with the best content creators, musicians, artists from Kenya, East Africa, basically the continent, and I keep my word. I've got comedian, actor, musician, Twitter personality, Mulamo with me.
Yeah.
And TikToker, actor, skit maker, restaurateur, Noki. Hey, nimekuita Noki. Niage, am I saying it right? Niage Koki, right? Yes, with me. An unlikely duo, but we're about to do something super, super cool, which is assemble some sushi. I eat sushi, never known how it's made. Do not have a clue how you get the ball to just sit there and be compact and like tasty. I don't know. Are you a fan of sushi, Mulamo?
Mimi wanaziona na Koki. Nilijaribu mara moja manze. Ay!
Ukasema...
Ili nilema nikasema zi. Let me stick to my ugali.
Okay. Koki, I'm gonna ask you a question. Okay. First of all, how did you meet Mulamo? Because I've seen you on his YouTube channel and you guys were having so much fun. Where did you meet this guy?
Just my friend, one of my friends introduced him.
Yeah.
And we just met there. And at that day, we just taking some video.
Hiyo party ya kudance sikujua hata na dancing sikuwa nimeona before, so kwenda TikTok nikapata mazee ni mnoma.
Ni mnoma.
And that's how we met and that's how we started working together and now we are here.
And we're here. I love yeah. it. I love the partnership. First, Koki is going to take us through how to assemble a sushi roll. What kind of rolls will we be making today?
Today we're gonna make California roll.
Mm-hmm.
And this is one of the popular sushi roll in the world. And then, I want to explain one by one and then...
We'll do it, okay.
Yeah,
so walk us through the table. What are we looking at? Me and Mulamo, we're just clueless. We know like rice and avocado and
salmon. Sio sisi peke yetu.
Asa watu home.
Kuna wase pale mta. Ni kubaya.
Tuko same was up. Mm-hmm. Tell us, what am I looking at?
This is seaweed.
Mm-hmm.
Made of seaweed.
Seaweed.
Dry seaweed. Yeah.
Oh, seaweed. All right.
Unakula seaweed. At least rice, Mulamo, you're to the same.
Mchele tuko sawa.
But this is not normal rice.
Okay.
This is sushi rice.
There's a thing of sushi rice.
Yes, yes.
Wow.
It's not just any rice.
Not. You can taste it, you can know. This is not normal rice. We put some vinegar and sugar and whatever. So we put
to make it
ingredient
sushi rice.
To make sushi rice.
So vinegar ni munyu. Yeah.
Koki, you're from Japan originally,
yeah.
Right? Why the move to Kenya? As you show us what's next on the roll. How did you end up in Kenya and why did you decide to stay here?
First of all, I wanted to come here, Africa, because I never know this continent.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, yes. And then, you know, when I search internet, no information and sometimes wrong information.
Mm-hmm.
So I just want to come and then make sure what is Africa is.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the first time.
Yes.
And then when I visit, I like the climate, people, and then how you enjoy life.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So that's why I decided to come here to make business and to entertain people.
First of all, I said you'd have to show us a dance move once you show us how to assemble. So show us that, let's see if we get it. And then Mulamo, me and you, we're going to try and cut them to be like nice like that.
Okay, okay.
And that's our job here.
Toka hapo, tumepractice na mtura, so
we're good.
We think.
Right. Koki, show us, I know TikTok has so many moves that go viral every day. What's your favorite Kenyan dance move that's gone viral on TikTok? Just give us a demo and we'll see if we can, you know, keep up.
Okay, I like Odi dance.
Ewari buganji nikisema pewa. Ati Monday ni kaze. Tuesday ni katu Monday. Wednesday si jale. Thursday nangonja Friday. Friday, oh la 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 la.
My name is Koki.
And I am Mulamu. What do you have special today?
We have black mamba and then cobra.
Snake?
Yes. And we have tortoise.
Tortoise?
Yes.
Tortoise.
Tortoise very yummy and popular. We have snail.
Snail.
Also very tasty. If you don't like it, you can choose crocodile tail. Today's special.
Crocodile. Is this a museum or a restaurant?
This is restaurant.
Mulamwa, how do we find you and what do we have to look forward to from you in the next coming weeks, months?
Okay, so for Mulamwa, you can get me on my platforms at Mulamwa. Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. I think all my accounts are verified except for Twitter, but all of them are at Mulamwa. That's why I put my content each and every day. And that's why we can actually always interact. For me and Koki, there is a lot that we are planning to do. You know, it's very impressive of him kujua Kiswahili na kuact naye. Unajua unajua Kiswahili, but also acting with it is quite difficult.
It's difficult.
So
yeah.
You get, like, if we do a 1 minute video, that has taken us the whole day to just shoot. We have done text and text to have that 1 minute out. So there is a lot that we are planning. We are starting a series soon that we shall be airing on YouTube.
Ooh, okay.
And we shall be giving platform to other people who also act, because we can't act the two of us. We will need more characters, and we shall be offering sports for those who are talented to at least be seen by the outside world.
And
a lot is coming up.
So, a lot is coming up.
Yeah.
I actually really love that.
Hey, one of kuchinje kuku.
Ah, mrama.
Ah, pana koki. Unajua jana nilifinya na mlango. Sasa nilikuwa na inyorosha nyorosha mabawa at least katembe vizuri. Eh? Hii siwezi chinja sahi. Kwanza vile naguanga vifaranga mzuri hata mwewe ichuguangi.
So guys, thank you so much. Let's do a tiny dip. Thank you so much for making it to Lit 360. And I look forward to the chronicles of Koki and Mulamwa.
Definitely.
Thank you. Cheers. Oh, it's okay. Cheers.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you very much.